Ladies and gentlemen, it's great pleasure and note of pride that I welcome you here today to this beautiful setting at Owlpen Manor. Firstly, I would like to sincerely thank each and every one of you for coming here today to be able to share this day, which means so much to all of us.
This moment of yes, indeed you have been making commitments in an informal way. All of those conversations that were held in a car or over a meal or during long walks, all those conversations that began with when we're married and continued with I will and you will and we will. All those late night talks that included someday and somehow and maybe, and all those promises that are unspoken matters of the heart. All these common things and more are the real process of a wedding. The symbolic vows that you are about to make are a way of saying to one another, you know all those things that you've promised, we've promised, and hoped and dreamed, well, I meant it all, every word. Look at one another and remember this moment in time. Before this moment, you have been many things to one another. Acquaintance, friend, companion, lover, dancing partner, even teacher. For you have learnt so much from one another these past few years. Shortly, you'll say a few words that will take you across a threshold of life, and things between you will never quite be the same. For after today, you shall say to the world, this is my husband, this is my wife.